Hello, bub. You're here. So I make sure. I forget how fast Bob is. No, thank you. Round two. Fight. Oh, he still caught me. Hit me when I'm sleeping. I'm fine. Yeah, calm down, Bob. He goes for that a lot. Hey, how's it going? How good is your day? Oh, drop that. Yeah, he pretty much starts everything with that. Oh, that's unblockable. I always get scared of those and don't interrupt them. I'm fine. Just really bored at the moment. So I was like, I'll just shoot him to pass the time. I'm really hungry, more than anything else, to be honest with you. Mess that up. I saw it coming. Oh, he didn't die. I'm sad. He just Superman punched me like he was a Titan. Yeah, that one, I'm just completely overwhelmed. Both metallic outfits. I don't know about that. I'm gonna just assume he's not here. Oh no, he's here. He ran up. Just poke you. Round three. Fight. I didn't realize how close to the wall I was. Oh. I got myself killed. I'm gonna choke that. I was hoping for the wall, that he'd wall bounce, but I forget you can't wall bounce if it's in there being juggled. Oh! I should have went for a power crush. Is that move even power crushable, actually? The wall killed him. Reloading! I forgot what outfit I was wearing. It's my Nico outfit. How much XP did I lose from that fight earlier? Be in danger of demotion. Oh, I dash into that. He didn't block the end. Round two. Fight. It's mid. Need sidestep. Everyone sidesteps against me. Oh, against Aliza. Mess that up. A cow. Milk. No, I thought I could follow up there. I heard a door to you. Oh, I sat up. I forget if I missed the second part. I'm just not gonna connect. I'm pretty sure they don't get knocked down if you miss the first hit either. Oh, with the white hair. Fight. And a taiko drum. The hip! I don't know what lost stuff looks like. Still alive! KO. Round two. Fight. I did not want that. Oh, got shrine of that. That's gonna hurt. Hey, it plays it when you rage art. Oh, the backhand is deadly. The hip. Oh. That's another move that leaves you in a stun forever.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
I knew the first thing he was gonna do was dragon kick. Wow. That did a lot. Oops. I need to look for that. And I dropped my combo. Oh! Stand up! You didn't stand. Well, you did. You just didn't walk. He's action packed, turbo charge ready to blast. He's got a flaming head ahead and likes to live fast.
Round 1. Fight.
KO. And that was painful.
Round 2. Fight.
It's power crush. He always gets me with that. How did that miss you?
KO.
I guess it's a mid and not a high.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh, I wanted a Mall Rising 3, but it's not. I keep messing up my combo. Ah. Oh, it plays when you win too. I didn't know that. Few matches. Not too many though. I guess this is their main. I forgot who they were using earlier. I keep dropping my combo.
Round 2. Fight.
I knew they were gonna do that again. Miam. I love the power crush. Doing it a little too much for my liking. Yep, there it is again.
Round
I didn't realize that I actually connected the sweep. That was a waste.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Like, I'm not gonna kill you unless you actually do something. Is that rainbow hair? Yep. And a sword. He's doing a lot of flippy dippy stuff. That's a very slow sweep.
Round two. Fight.
A hop kick. Is that? Was that 1-2-4? That she did. I wear the same string. Where are you going, Aliza? I don't know why I went in for that.
Round 3.
I guess she's positive on that. List I'm not. Or that she has more less frames of recovery than I do. On that. I forget she has backstance things. What? Alright. She has a parry.
KO. You lose.
I tried to do a wall rising and she kept jabbing. I wasn't looking how much XP I lost.
Round 1.
Oh well. Probably didn't lose too much since they outranked me by 5, I think. I don't have any hop kick things that are efficient. That's gonna hurt. I wanted a parry and it was out of range.
Round 2.
She came back from that completely. I wanted EXDP, not throw. I don't know why I jumped. I potentially could have had a perfect there. I was doing down 4! I guess it's there's a frame timing that I was. It's because I was holding it.
KO.
on. Oh, wow. I'm pretty sure I timed that right. GG slap person.